Hello and welcome back to Tekken 7 Arcade Battle Mode with Panda, who is just essentially female Kuma. Getting ski somewhere. She is Kuma's exact moveset. And done. Yeah, it's my second attempt at this, so she might already have a win in, I don't know. Did I get past the first fight? Yes, I did. Yeah, I did, yeah. It's Feng. Come on, stop blocking, just take it. I don't know why they all just grab their ass and stretch the back when they go down. I do Gygus after I do Devil Jin. Nah, what? I'll do Alicia. Should you just do eyebrows on Fleek? Oh, God, I just said that. Ugh. Man. Take it from the patchwork there. Come Just, there's not much to say about Panda. She's a carbon clone of friggin' Kuma. Ah, fucking. I think he has me on this round. This is the only way she differs from Kuma. God damn it, why is he just turned to a fucking block monster? Oh god, I've lost. Oh, have I? Yes, I have. Oh, thank god. Yeah, this will be a two-part video. Ah, Kuma. Done that round. And done. So that was Panda for Tekken 7's Arcade Battle. Thank you for watching. See you in the next vid.